Well, the CDC is warning about the spread of Asian longhorn ticks here in Kentucky and all across the nation. Researchers say the invasive species arrived in the country in 2017. The CDC now sounding the alarm after 3 cows in Ohio died from tens of thousands of tick bites. Scientists say they found nearly 10,000 ticks in just 90 minutes in that area. The CDC says the species can reproduce quickly, hide in tall grass, and survive in harsh conditions.